In this fit tip, I want to go over the exercise called the Dolphin, and I'm actually going to give you three different variations for the exercise, so you can choose the best one for you. So first we're going to start off, whichever variation you use, on our forearms. So you're going to clasp your hands together, and you're going to work your way down onto your forearms with your elbows underneath your shoulders. Now your bum, yep, it's wagging its tail up in the air right now. So all you're simply gonna do is bring your chin forward towards your knuckles and then move your way back. And this one is option number one, right? You're supported, you've got your knees down, but it's gonna work your whole body. Each of them will. Working the upper body, the core, and the legs. Okay, now, if you wanna take it up a step further, just simply curl your toes under, and what I call this is the launch, because your legs are really gonna get fired up here. Even just holding yourself in this position is gonna be work. And you're gonna launch yourself forward, and then bring yourself back. The final one is where you come forward and then shoot your hips up to the sky in downward facing dog. You'll see this one a lot in a yoga practice. But you know what? Any of those will do in any workout. And the great thing is, it's for the whole body. We realize everyone's body and fitness level are different on jbirdfitness.com. That's why we love to offer modifications and progressions. So go check us out and follow us on Instagram and Facebook at JBird Fitness.